Compton Street, Soho, 7 p.m. Theatre-goers rub shoulders with prostitutes. Local businessmen on their way home are having one last drink as they collide with a younger crowd arriving for their first. Shell, a rickshaw cyclist, is touting for business.
Join the party on Old Compton Street. Feel the pavement throb beneath your feet. Take a seat. Watch the show. Nothing's normal on Old Compton Street. Dress informal as you jump aboard. Step inside, urges will be satisfied. Here where life is sweet. Old Compton Street.
A young girl, Velcro, is making her way through the throng to get back to her place of work, the Soho Laundrette Sit and Spin.
Life's a circus on Old Compton Street. Punks and rockers and the rich elite drink and eat side by side.
Life's contagious on Old Compton Street. It's outrageous, there are boys for boys.
Velcro's friend, Robbie, appears from a doorway.
When can I see you again, Robbie?
You got my number, George. Call any time you want.
Yeah, I'll do just that. I like having you around.
Bye for now.
Hey, don't forget this.
Within this melting pot, some have and some have not, a pizza base you stumble upon. With everything on every flavor. Try a slice of life, Old Compton Street. See the flies that swarm around the meat. Trick or treat, who can say?
We join Dana and Cloda standing outside the Soho Gentlemen's Club, which they run. They are sisters. They are ugly.
Shut it. Where have you been?
College.
College? Who do you think you are, Carol Sodding Valderman? You work for your lodging here, in case you'd forgotten.
He'd forget his balls if they weren't in a bag.
Just because Dad's in prison don't mean you can take the piss.
We're too nice to him.
Aren't I lucky having stepsisters like you, eh? Twins. Not identical, but equally unpleasant.
I'll clean the bogs.
Pick your poison on Old Compton Street. Girls and boys on show, and gay or straight, or still unsure, every taste is bad for.
There's a commotion outside the Prince Edward Theatre, where High School Musical 5, Sex in Detention, is playing. James Prince, a London mayoral candidate, and his fiancée, Marilyn Platt, arrive at the theatre.
Here they are, right on cue.
Big issue! Big issue!
Here might be a better position.
Big issue! Big issue!
Oh, I haven't got any change. Here, have a fiver.
Job done.
We love to spot celebrities, and nobody can blame us. Well, all too often we forget the reason why they're famous. But rolling though they're coming out, it's bound to cause a buzz. And then we stop and rub a neck, cause everybody does.
Come on,
on Compton Street, where the bright young things turn up the heat, and the
lane. One street that knows no shame. A bright facade whose surface is